There are always innovative ideas to make the world a better place, and a select few become a reality. Welcome back to another video from Lord Gizmo, where today we'll be covering some great machines and tools that help keep the world turning. If you enjoy this type of content, make sure to like the video and subscribe to see more like it. First up, we have the roadside cleaner from Kajbek. This attachment tool is used to clean and maintain the sides of roads. It is made up of two units. The front unit has a rotary blade that rips up and evens out the uneven vegetated ground. It also moves the material to the side while it is being processed. Then the rear unit takes away the residue and transfers it onto the conveyor. This material is then carried to a truck. Next, we have the Marsh Buggy. Wetland Equipment made this all-terrain vehicle to move equipment and goods through marshy lands. For specific terrain and conditions, the company provides complete customization options. For example, payloads, equipment specifications, and mast length can be changed according to client demand. Its biggest model can handle 4,000 pounds and has plenty of room. Marsh buggies have recessed track systems on the bottom of their wheels, which keeps the pontoons from getting clogged. The knuckle bottom makes it easier to track and turn, and it can go up a 60-degree slope. Next, we have the Hitachi ZW550-5. It is Hitachi's biggest wheel loader, with a 512 horsepower engine, a 47,780 kilogram operating weight, and a bucket capacity ranging from 5.4 to 6.8 cubic meters. The Whitewater Marble Quarry in northern Italy has been using it to lift marble blocks and deliver them to an outside storage location through a series of corridors. Its average fuel consumption is just 8 liters per hour. The hydraulics and tremendous tractive power of the Hitachi allow it to transport loads up the toughest slopes. Its breadth and height conform to the restricted dimensions of the quarry. The DPF filter has been added to reduce both emissions and noise. Moreover, user-friendly controls in a climate-controlled cab and an automated transmission make operation easier for the operator. The Tiger 635H is up next. It's a 55,400-pound skidder that comes standard with a 285-horsepower engine and a 25-foot grapple. It excels in high-volume applications and cable-assisted logging on steep slopes. The skidder includes a heavy-duty rear bogey axle and six-wheel drive, which provides better grip, reduced ground pressure, and a smoother ride. For the operator's convenience, a 220-degree rotatable seat with straightforward controls has been added. The Skidder can run at different RPMs, thanks to its ECS, as well as Tigercat's unique hydrostatic drive system. This also reduces fuel consumption. Next, we have the Resonant Pavement Breaker. As its name implies, it is used to break pavement for maintenance purposes. From 2 centimeters above, the breaker hits the pavement 44 times per second. It breaks the road at a 45-degree angle, which gets rid of reflective cracking and causes the least amount of damage. According to the company Queso, these pavement breakers are 5 times faster than traditional concrete replacements and produce results in half of the time compared to typical concrete replacements. Next, we have the Switch Tilter. It is a transport solution for transporting rail track components to the construction site. It takes pre-assembled and tested switch segments from the factory and carries them to the job site. On the job site, it can unload the switch segments to a convenient location for switch installation. Thanks to its low-height loading platform, unloading below existing overhead wires is possible. Notably, the load fixing is adaptable to local safety standards. Also, there are simple, removable fasteners that make loading and unloading possible even at low lifting heights. Last but not least, we have the Mowing Bucket from Anovi. This attachment tool uses hydraulic power to mow grass. It is made of high-strength steel and is available in different sizes. The hydraulic connections were intentionally put on top of the bucket for safety. The Mow Bucket works well with excavators, but can also be attached to other types of equipment using couplings. In short, the Mowing Bucket is ideal for cleaning canal banks and also works in the presence of water. We'll be right back. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure you check out one of these two for more cool machinery. Feel free to like and subscribe, we always appreciate it. And with that, we'll see you next time.